Welcome back, everyone, to more Zelda. Just having myself a small little break. Looking at Mickey D's, Mickey Donald's, Mickey Donio's. Yeah, gotta go over here, then over here, leave the place. Oh, can't forget. It still feels weird using the C stick to activate that. Yeah, the right stick. With this being a 64 version, it's going to have the 64 controls, which is an issue that I'm going to have to adapt to. Hello, oh, Charlie Man. Trying to take you, man. Yes, I know, you're very important. Just hurry up. Your long, obnoxious cutscene. It takes forever. It happens every single time you walk near the stupid shrub.
Where are you?
Get the stone? I get that. Thank goodness he cut the time down to pretty much nothing in the DS version. It's like one of the very few improvements the actual improvements the 3DS version made that are very helpful. So, I'm super obnoxious anymore to try to, let me actually walk near the stupid thing. Plant. Okay. Let's do some stuff. I think the cutscene that is supposed to have trigger going near the forest entrance will play. Actual first day. So, yeah. I think that long cutscene's not gonna play. Yeah, it's not gonna play. Let's go to the force. The enemy's over here or here, though. Just wait. Ow! Ah! An enemy I can't kill! Let's take you. Wait, I can. Never mind. I think I'm thinking Goron or something. Actual bats! Wow! I think. Alright, let's trick it that hard. Ah! I'll get it! I'm gonna get it! I'm gonna make it! Hello, Moon. Let's buy a map. Hello, Mr. Fingal. Yeah, it's a note. Keep showing the map. Fall. Tell me the other map now. Go ahead. Thank you. Oh, I got the map. The mappiest map of them all. I don't want to talk to you. Please shut up and go away. That's right. They really can't swim. Oh. Well, that's the thing anyways. I'll try and give the thing. So I can give them, yeah, I guess. Okay. Can't work with that. Could do the thing in the potion shop. That'll be pointless. But now I have to do it again with Link. All I'm doing, I can do right now is just go back. Go back, go back, go back. There's a hole in the grass where are these butterflies are at, but since I think he's out here because the first day thingy I did, it's really hard to find that hole. It's annoying birds down here. Wait, wouldn't the big rock be over here? That's over there. Too bad I can't. I think the owl statue would fake the link. And there's not even all that much I can actually do with fake the link. I'm kind of limited on things I can do with this thing. There are a few RPGs I can grab. I think the holes are over here actually. Without the butterfly to point me out to where it's at, it's hard to find. I'll just go back to Windfall. Not really much else I can do. Oh, I know, I can buy the bomb bag. What does it cost? Okay. Kind of what I'm gonna do now. I've got plenty of time to wait. This might be annoying to do, but I'll do it.
get so close. Come on, I'm on the thing. I'm gonna fall now. Hit! Okay, now I just gotta jump over there. That's right. I gotta spin and jump over there. Thank you. again.
Wait. You had a good nap after this. I don't know. Just gotta do one more. Final Fantasy VII grind to get Cloud's second limit break tier unlocked and Cid. I wouldn't bring Cid up that much, but at some point I gotta get Yuffie's limit break to 3 for that one boss fight. It's kind of hard to get Cloud to get his limit breaks when Kate Sith keeps killing everything on the first turn. Or not, if not killing everything before Cloud can kill anything, so It's kind of a problem with trying to land brakes. Bye, Mr. Hand. Wrong room. See, I should be able to open up the door here. Get the water. Rubies! I can get into position. So I quickly run all the way to the bank, deposit into the bank, go back to the clock tower thing, do the thing before everything ends. Yeah, I forgot I've mentioned the moon so far. There we go.
For you too. It's Skull Kid. What if you gave the mask you're wearing back now? Hey, come on. Are you listening? Swamp. Moth and Ocean. Canyon. Hurry. The four who are there. Bring them here.
Don't speak out of line.
No! What did you do to my brother? Duckhead, do you still think you're our friend after that?
Well, whatever. Even if they were to come now, they wouldn't be able to handle me. Just look above you. If something that can be stopped, then just stop. Try to stop it.
You got the great time back. Princess Zelda gave you this. Hey, flashbacks.
Goddess of time. It's protecting you. If you come on.
Snap out of it! What are you doing? Lost some memories? Get yourself together. Get that all off your back and come help us. Somebody! Anybody, cost of time. Please help us. Need more time.
Sup? I think the game crashed. What has happened? Everything has. Start right over. What are you doing?
anyways, that song you played, that's Ishmint. Ishmint. Wait, that's it? You're Ishmint. My assessment says that if I get back to this thing that was supposed to be you, you need to return to normal. Did I forget or what? Let's go. Oh, actually, we're past the Mario Rabbit. See y'all next time for the next episode of
Zelda Majoras Mask.